God's Listening Party, featuring talent from across the globe, with your hosts, Jason Stanley and Dio Double. Now, it's time for the gods.
We are live and alive, live and alive here on this beautiful 4/14/2024. We got a bunch of the gods. We are not taking a vacation. We are working. We are moving forward. Let's jump into the show.
The gods.
Let's go.
Here we are. Another day. Another dollar.
Another one.
Man.
Another one. Another one. We're here again.
I'm sorry, but the submission closes in 60 minutes. It's automatic now. Mm. So when the show starts, the clock starts. And you got 60 minutes to get those submissions in. And you know what? It's a good thing that we're starting at the start of the show. I'm not sure if you saw the queue. My God. You open it up and the floodgates come in. A lot of submissions.
Yes, they do.
And there are planets to be saved tonight. So we need to stay tight here. We need to keep the show tight.
There are planets that need to be saved as we speak.
My name's Dio Double. This is Jason Stanley. This is the God's Listening
Jason,
Party.
How you guys doing?
We are here and we are ready for another God's Listening Party. Let's take a look and see what gods are with us right now. Of course, the first and foremost is the guy who always starts off this show. It is the Banto. Banto, who you met us?
Is it Barry Manilow?
He was just there. Are you there, Banto? Banto. The Banto. No, he's maybe, you know, maybe he got distracted.
No.
Oh, there he is. Who you met us, Banto? Banto, what do you want to say before we get started here?
I hope everybody has a good listening party. I enjoy all the submissions.
Hell yeah, hell yeah. Then we're going to go right to T-Jack. T-Jack, what do you want to say before we get started? T-Jack?
Much love to all the gods.
Uh-huh.
And it's been a while. Been busy, you know.
Mm-hmm. Life
but,
happens.
I hope that everybody is doing great this year. We're into April, mm-hmm. So
April
2024. April. So have an amazing year.
Hell yeah.
The rest of everybody's year. Whatever else, what happens,
mm-hmm.
happens. And love all y'all.
Love all yes. y'all. Yes, yes. Well
love
said.
All y'all.
And then Maker. What do you want to say before we get started? Are you there, Maker? All right, no Maker. We got a little Kobe. What do you want to say before we get started?
Pabu God, welcome.
Pabu God, yeah, man. Hell yeah! And then J5, what do you want to say before we get started, my friend?
Yo, don't stop shining and keep moving forward.
Hell yeah! Don't stop shining and keep moving forward. Love hearing that.
Yes.
And then Dubious, you ain't new to this. What do you want to say?
Hey, yo, it's Young Dubious. You can do it all afternoon.
All
you can do it, Dubious.
All
you can Dubious it.
All afternoon. And then, Don Berger, what do you want to say before we get started?
Something I haven't said in a long time.
Oh, do it, do it.
Hey, yeah. Don't you call it.
Smoke plenty of water, drink plenty of weed.
Yeah!
Yes! Yes!
Oh, missed that. It's like putting on a nice, comfortable pair of sweatpants. I miss that so much. and then next up, we got Little Gummy. What do you want to say before we get started?
Do a lot of cocaine in moderation.
Moderation. Do a lot of cocaine in moderation. Yes.
I like that.
Wiser words.
Just a wee bit.
Just a tiny bit of a lot. And then, Jason, how was your weekend? What'd you do this weekend? What happened?
I played Helldivers.
Yes, you did.
I gave my life and my soul and savior to Helldivers this weekend.
Yes.
And that's pretty much what I did all weekend. And it's still going. The weekend's still going.
You know what's so funny? So,
I'm a part of the listening party, but I'm also Helldiving. You'll make her holler at me if you're playing, dog. I tried to jump your ship, but I'm not allowed to jump your ship. And hell yeah, man. What about you? How was your weekend, brother?
My weekend was great. I was up in Green Lake, Wisconsin. Go ahead and Google it. Look it up. We got a house on the lake. My extended family on my wife's side. We do Christmas in April because the holidays is so crazy and we all have different families and siblings and blah, blah, blah. So we actually do Christmas in April. We get a house on the lake. It's all the cousins and the in-laws and everything. And we spend 3 days there and we grill food and we do campfires and we just chill and we drank wine. And it was amazing. It was wonderful. And I have some life things I'm going through right now. And I came out of the weekend making some decisions about moving forward, which feels good. Yeah. And now I have to execute on that. But all in all, man, great weekend. Great weekend. Glad to be here.
Good weekend indeed.
Do you, Jason, before we get into any words, do you maybe want to recognize what has happened here with the people who we asked just for a dollar for?
Okay, so every week we do this, man. All we do is ask for a dollar to try to help put a percentage towards the fight towards keeping the lights on, aka democracy, since that is what we are doing in motherfucking Helldiving. So guys, thank you for dropping a dollar, man. You know what I'm saying? Because all we ask for is a dollar, but not only do we be getting a dollar most times, we end up getting way more than a dollar. And even a penny is way more than a dollar. And big shout out to W1 Collector, aka Little Kobe. Little Kobe dropped a dollar in the hat, but not only did Little Kobe, the first one, he dropped the balloon, he dropped the number one, and then he dropped the heart.
Aww.
Bro, and then the big homie T-Jack is back. We came through with the dog samurai, and the dog samurai said, "You're amazing," is what the dog samurai said above his head, ready to defend the whole castle and make sure nobody dies secretly inside of a death murder village. That's why we need squeaky floors so we can catch those squeaky rat bastards. Not only did DJ drop a dollar in the hat, but he dropped more than a Mikey,
refunded.
He didn't just drop a dollar in the hat.
Reinforced.
Mikey dropped more than a dollar. And then Juggalo Dak pulled up. Whoop, whoop. Juggalo Dak up in the building. He dropped a dollar and a half, but not only did he drop a dollar, he dropped more than a dollar.
Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Well, let's do it. Let's go jump right into the listening of the music. But are there any words you would like to say before we do that?
Before the world gets into creativity. Of one person that could change the world. One of these songs we're listening to tonight, maybe none of us like it. Maybe I hate this shit. Maybe D.O. is like, the song needs help. Maybe somebody else is like, the song needs a better mix. But your song could help inspire the next generation or the next people after you. So keep creating, keep being brave. Keep sharing your music, keep sharing your art and your talent. Keep pulling up to where you should pull up to. Stop staying just behind a cloak of hiddenness. Like, why are you so dope and not share it with anyone else? Let's be dope. Let's share it with the world. And let's start this party. Let's get it. Let's get it started.
Let's get it. get started, right? Let's get it started.
Gods.
All right.
Right now.
We're going to jump right in. All right. So first song that we have up here, we have the poem from Jason the Coconut.
Yes, from Jason the Coconut Rex.
Yes. Starting it out the right way. We got Jason the Coconut Rex. Oh, this makes me so happy. You know,
before we jump into that, Miami Esther came through.
Oh, yeah.
And dropped the big vibes on us. Not only did she drop the big vibes, but she dropped a dollar on our head.
Yeah.
So not only did she drop a dollar, she dropped more than a dollar.
Nice, 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 nice. It's funny. Let me just say this before we begin. And Jason, this is the Jason Coconut Rex. This is why I put this to my wife. My wife, as we were packing up from the house today, she goes, "What do you have to do today?" And I said, "I have to do the listening party." And I said, "Correction, I get to do the listening party." And
yeah, we get to do it.
I get to do it. And it's things like this that I look so forward to every week, Jason. Let's check out and see what you did. Let's go to the big room here. Let's check it out.
Before we do that, the hugger came through with the pear man.
Oh,
man,
my God.
Man.
Oh, no.
He touched his chest and then opened it up, and hearts came out. Not blood, but blood in the shape of heart. She came through and dropped a dollar on our heads. And not only did she drop a dollar, but she dropped more than a dollar.
Hell yeah. All right, let's go. This is Jason the Coconut Rex with a new video. Oh my God, I can already tell this is going to be fantastic. One of my favorite movies in the entire world is Clerks, and this has a Clerks vibe to it. Let's check it out.
I can't do this anymore. What can't you do, Coconut? Life. I know trying to deal with an absent parent is tough, but you gotta remember that it's not just your father's fault, but your mother's. I know, but it just feels weird. What feels weird, Coconut? It feels weird because I was just 6, now I'm 25, and I want to die, but I haven't had this rough life. I never went a day without eating. I've never had a struggle. I'm still here, feeling like I want to die. And it feels weird because I see my dad every Sunday. I give him a hug. And it feels weird because I don't feel this real love. It feels forced. And the love I give him isn't this love for a father, but it's this love that God provided me that's made me stronger. And it feels weird because sometimes he gives class and he preaches about how to be a good father. Sometimes I'm just like, why do I bother even listening? It just reminds me of the days when I was 6 and I was sitting in my chair writing at the window waiting for him to show. And he only did once. But I did that more than once, sitting in that chair staring at that window waiting for him to show up, and he just never did. And now I'm just sitting at this chair at church, listening to my dad give a class about how to be a good father. And I'm like, how doesn't this make me want to die? I was just 6, now I'm 25. And I still can't forget those days. And me just sitting there, not saying a word. Remembering those days when I was just 6, but now I'm 25.
What the fuck, man? That was so dope, man. That was so dope.
Wow.
They need to be like, yo, that was fucking cool, man. That we invoke some powerful shit.
Amazing.
Golly, dog.
God, I did not expect that, man.
I know.
I
You tearing up there, too.
Goddamn coconut.
I can relate more than you know, Coconut. I was that kid, too. Fuck. Wow. Go ahead, Jason.
Damn it now, Coconut. Wow. I just want to say that was cool. I love that you were brave enough to even just do something like that.
That's being a man.
Like, bro, like, this guy is talking like those people that be talking in church or, like, in a fucking AA meeting and shit.
Yeah.
That was... Like, that's a genre right there that you just created. Well, you probably didn't create it, but what you did is a genre of entertainment, and that shit was dope.
Yeah.
Super dope, dog.
That was amazing. Amazing, amazing, man. It is so brave to tap into that, and we know you, you know, we know you for the funny, the clown, and all that stuff. But I think part of the reason why, as an artist, you are such a great artist is because there is, unfortunately, there are events that happen in people's lives that make you tap into your emotions, and you have two choices. Yep. One choice is you become an asshole your whole life and, you know, and just blame everybody and drink yourself into oblivion. Or the other choice is you find this thing called music and you find a way to express yourself and be able to share, you know, creativity and be vulnerable. We were joking about it earlier, but, and that's probably why you are such a great artist, because you have tapped into that. You have had those experiences in your past, as many people have. And man, that was amazing, man. Give it up for him again. That's that was awesome. That was incredible. Wow. This is not how I thought we were gonna start the show. Dear goodness. All right. Next up, we're gonna switch gears here and go to No Emotion Gold Mask. Python Trouser Snake by No Emotion, produced by Lord Gamma.
This is early in the New Emotion era. Let's
get it. All right, let's check this out.
Ooh, 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 ooh. Oh. Yeah. No emotion. Oh. Yeah. I drink Budweiser like I like Confederate flags. You have real cool fashion. You hang with fags. I'm not homophobic. Sister's a lesbian. A thespian is no emotion. I lost my key, so let me in. I will plant a ticking time bomb in your mind. Don't forget to make me remind your mom. Who painted that picture? That's beautiful. That was quite unusually usually. Find a retarded person like a goonie. You're a monster. Don't have sex with me. Oh, that's my gorilla. He's here to protect me. I wanna be a white guy working the border patrol. Come on, everybody. I'ma let you in here for free. I got $100 ticket cause of Pete. It was because of me, officer. I am a god. Who dares try to speak to me? Now listen, children. I love you all equally. Everybody whisper. This is secrecy. Heat-seeking missiles coming out of torpedoes. I am the black tuxedo mask. I could do it slow, but I'd rather do it fast. I am not quick silver. I am quick gold. Sold to the man in the red hat. When I was born, I was held by Rafiki. I'm rich. I could only drink Fiji. I want an ice cream cookie. I'm the best at rock, paper, scissors. Tell them to stop and listen. Stop, drop, and roll. Your ass is on fire. I got my cock sucked by a damn vampire. Mr. No Emotion, your son has been suspended. I want to see proof that he did it. Is that marijuana? Let me hit it. Pass that shit. I am a citizen of the law. I don't know why, but I feel like a lobster with one claw. Red, white, and blue. The colors of racism. So how many races are you mixed with? I'm in the mood for candy. I really want a dipstick. I hate going home and it smells like nail polish. I love watching big buildings demolished. I want to kick Bin Laden in his dick. I had a ghost jump in me last night. It was alright, but it felt like I was on fire. I want to go finger painting and go eat mozzarella sticks. I love smelling your back. Please explain. Tell me, what is that? I am sick. I caught a strip club fever. Your girl chews wood like a beaver. Cross your fingers and wish for the best. When you got shot, you wished for a vest. You better pray to the traffic gods you don't get pulled over. The aliens watching over us are never sober. Laughing, looking at you through a telescope, you're a loser. I know you saw me, but you never saw my face. Look at my mask, it's golden. Don't ask, who am I? No emotion. Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
huh?
Yeah. Yeah. No emotion.
No emotion. Uh-huh. Let's go. No emotion. Lord Gamma. Can you hear me right now, Jason?
Oh, my camera's gone, huh?
Yeah, it is. Yeah, I texted you. I think you need to restart your camera.
Camera. Let me see what happens if I leave the call.
All right, we're gonna keep going here. We're gonna keep moving forward. Regardless, we will figure this out. Next up, we've got Kobe, little Kobe. There he is. There's my friend, little Kobe. We got you're back, and better than ever. Song is called Crown Mix, number one. Let's check this out.
3-5K collector, hold on, nuts, Pabu, THC. Donkey Kong, huh? I ain't want it anyways. Baby shaking in the waist. Huh? Now I want it every day.
Uh-huh.
Chopper got me on the play.
Yep.
Chopper down on the chase. Boom, chopper. Chopper, get back up. It's not enough. You better duck. Blah, blah. Make a Drago swell for nuts. Make a drink or sell for nuts. Everybody wanna play games. Everybody got a game. Everybody need to fight. You niggas selling when I came. Throw the darts, I got the Glock. I got the text, I got the best. I'm making money through the pussy. Then he get the Glock, the double back. Forward, baby, Kobe, baby. Drink your hand, you got your waiver. Drink your juice, I got the loot. Baby, I found the loot. I found the truth. You telling truth, you baby roof. But I'm the truth. I can tell you how it is. I can tell you how I live. I live in 305. You can make the news tonight. You could probably hoop tonight. Miami Heat tonight. Miami Hope tonight. They win, we win, I win. Told baby that I like her personality. Performance in the bed. Had to make a moan for me. Clap for me. I mean, make it clap for me. Bay for me. Bay for Kobe. Bay for baby. Huh? I done bought the beat like Monopoly. Get the Glock for me. I know that God for thee, God for I. Walking on the mountain, closing eye. Wind blew them all in the air. Popeyes got chicken wing. You bitch yourself when I came. Like, what's up? Bitch, I'm flying down. Take your girl, give her a crown. Babe, throw it back. I laid it down. Huh? Huh? Hey, what you doing?
Yeah! We got a minute of beat, so I'm guessing that this is the end. I don't think there's anything after this. So we're going to give it up for him. Nice job. Nice job, Kobe. Really like that. Like that beat, too. Beat's good. Next up, we got Little Gummy. It says... skippity dippity blam blam dom dom something like that. Is this? I'm wondering if this. It's a beat. All right, we're going to freestyle room.
A beat. Let's go.
All right, we're gonna do the best we can here. You're a little choppy there, Jason, but we're gonna do the best. I'm gonna turn down the beat. All right, there you go.
My voice choppy.
A little choppy.
Jump,
little daddy.
So unfortunately,
that was a free for your topic now.
So unfortunately, your mic is cutting out really bad right now. Do you have the ability to maybe restart your DAW, or do you have another? Do you have a web mic? Maybe.
It's bad, huh?
It's bad. It's really bad.
Oh, it's gotten even worse.
Yeah.
Even when I talk, no.
Yeah, it's cutting in and out. Yeah.
Let's keep the party going, and I'll figure something
out. Okay, all right, we'll figure something out. Are you Wi-Fi or are you plugged in?
I am plugged in.
Oh, you are? Man. Okay, all right, we'll figure it out. All right, next up we got Boss Hands. This is under 2 minutes. Is this a beat too? Do you know? Let's find out. We got Boss Hands here.
Boss Hands.
Nope, let's go. This is a beat.
No witches in here. Niggas know the flow, wicked. You gotta react like your nose itching. It's a lot of pros to the show business. My dick, hoes gon' get it like it's Ozempic. The kid rich, new freezer in an old kitchen. If he got involved, well fuck it, we'll let the pole lift the first place for a low hoe, so she pole sit. Girlie asked for the king, I told her go fish it. Y'all like Dave, cause your game got a hole in it. No Diddy, sick my dog on him, and I'm like, go get him. Chopper clap like a white dad, it got no rhythm. He tried to sneak my bitch, now he dead and his folks with him. Niggas rapping on fucking stage with the teleprompters. They also in the precinct and they telling cops. You reach high and we gon' chop you like a helicopter. Niggas talking about they ride, bruh, you a Pelotoner. Couldn't bring the fucking trees with me, but I brought the vape. When you think Destiny and Tabby gonna drop the tape, you don't slide on nobody, you like anti-lock and brakes. Finna dump this fat bitch, but ain't, she just got in shape. Oh, you skinny now? Well, we got a date. Tired of working for bitch niggas, I went and got some pay. Ain't nobody wrapping up hands less it's boxing tape. Strong nigga, but if I spot you, then I'ma drop the weight. In hip-hop, you get a top spot for some slop slop. I like my bitch bougie and uptight with a top knot. No roof on a coupe, only way I fit in a drop top. High key in the city where a lot of rappers got shot. Run this fucking track back, cause there's a couple bars you miss. I ain't smoking no ciggies unless it's fucking jars to dip. Pay the boss in cash, I'm not a nigga to barter with. Do not book hands unless you down to be charged a grip. When I call my bitches bitch, I mean it playfully. There's a couple bitches I would pay to stay away from.
Uh-huh.
When I entered into the gates, they are like papers, please. Passport booklet got a lot of stamps, A to Z. My bitches don't bake, but they all got that puff pastry. CEO, bro, I'm known for the fundraising. Took the heater to the gunsmith and told him upgrade. Bars on this fucking Detroit shit like a young Shade. Approach with his crew, he spotted me, then he 180. Tag, you're it, dumb bitch. I am done chasing. Niggas call they bitch bad, but she just unsafe. Tom Brady back in his hoe after I'm done playing.
Okay. Oh.
Let's go. Boss Hands.
Oh,
nice. Boss Hands, that was awesome. Very well done. Love the voice. Love the beats. That was very good. Next up, we got the official Wrath of God. He says, revamping ATM, enjoying this old school Wrath story. In the meantime, peace to the gods. Here we go. Let's check this out.
Oh boy.
I really am.
I'm sorry.
I'm so sorry that day when you saw me. I say apologies and they always remain in the hot seat while we play in the slot machine. Now we say property, no game of Monopoly. Those days of poverty broke chains that we gotten free. No escape from the hate and animosity. By the time they appreciate, it's too late. You in the scariest, darkest dream. See the infrared ray, can't dodge a beam. You're grateful that you escaped, but every night you lie awake cause you can hardly sleep. You looked them in the face like it's great, but inside you just wanna scream.
Uh-huh.
Looking like a nicer day, but all you wanna do is hide unseen. You took in vain, it was Christ's name. Rolling up my weed in the Bible page. All the blood, sweat, tears of crying shame. It took a couple years, look what I obtained. I looked in the mirror like I'm afraid, cause I don't really know what I might say. I was hooked to cold beer that I like to drink. Fighting these demons like a rival gang. They're fighting for space inside of my brain. So there is no calm I can try to remain. They bring me the match, providing the flame. But I need the gas, a high octane. Let's have a good look at my life's way. Now they know I shouldn't drive away. Say, could you, sir, come right this way?
Uh-huh.
Keep your hands where I can see them. You said, man, don't get no bright ideas. But the witness stand, it might not be one. This right here was not my plan for my night to become. Am I willing to trade off one or another my life for freedom? Whether or not they watch, my life is like a rerun. Tell me I should go and I should thank God, but I cannot find a reason. None of my friends, none of my family told me to hang on when I told them I was leaving. Now look who appears with their rifles aimed. Told me step out the car and walk back slow. So they put me within the sniper's range. Everyone's watching, they got a show. If I get a good lawyer, I can plead insane. They're gonna have questions, gonna wanna know. What did he use for a weapon? Where did the bodies go? Yeah, yeah, where did the bodies go? They disappeared with my wife's remains. That's because I'm so methodical. I put them where no light remains. Everywhere where the darkness glows. So some in the field, some in the swamp, some are somewhere, cause I done forgot. Some of them close, some of them far, some of them still in the trunk of my car. Put a few bullets inside my brain. I kept going when they told me to stop. Pulled the hair from off inside my face. Last warning, now you're shot. Feeling the burn inside of my teeth as they shot out from the side of my cheek. I once had a tongue as a pile of meat. Both of my ears, they violently bleed. I look and stare as I lie in pain. My eyeball hangs out, it's hard to see. The people be shocked, but they aren't fazed. As my arteries, they start to bleed. With no one to help, they just sit and watch.
Uh-huh.
Camera phones out for the TikTok. For 15 minutes of fame. This is your shot. Yeah, this is your shot. I'm so sorry, I'm sorry, I'm so sorry.
Let's go, Wrath of God.
I'm sorry.
Hell yeah, Wrath of God. You know, I spent some time with Wrath of God last week, and we've been working on his studio together. And his new setup, and I gotta tell you, he's just such a solid guy, solid dude, good guy. And I got to meet his lady friend, and she is also fantastic as well. Just good people, very very good people. Midwest folks like myself, love you, Wrath God, and I'm so looking forward to what is to come here. Next up, we got Banto, and I'll tell you, this guy, Jason, is making all the rounds. This guy, Shokan, is seriously reaching out and touching everyone like the old AT&T ads. He is working with everyone, and this is a Shokan on Two Cold Productions with Banto. That's right. Generally, when I say Banto, you're ready to freestyle. This is Shokan. Let's go.
Banto, Shokan, ice cubes and bottled water. I used to drink the 32 ounce of the Blue Bull. I just need the essentials. My body needs vitamins and minerals to fulfill the prophecy. What is good for you is no longer good for me. Man, they thought nothing to me. A butterfly emerged from a cocoon. Life, that's me. A light in the darkness, they tried to dim it. Damn it, hard cement, alchemist potion got me floating without overdosing. Peep my views through these spectacles. They wanna castrate the black man, cut off his testicles. Gotta be tactical when they come and ask you. And after me, I'm hoping to plant the seeds. When people starving, fuck a billionaire watch. Amassing a fortune for the government, pay your taxes.
I like this a lot.
Yo, Hotel California, you could come, but you could never leave. This shit wow. is deep water. The bad boy on the run. It's only so long till life catches up. Take that, take that. That's what you're gonna do. I want action, mad ball and newsy. I don't smoke squares, there's no need for a Lucy. This is the emergence and death is the penalty. It's trickery, turning my brother into my enemy. Now that the ops, loved ones died, the banto made the track cry. And I still give listeners what I provide. The concept is immaculate, reception, injection, smash at the intersection. Who decides who lives and dies? Bobby just went out for some fries. Are you after the truth or just more lies? Lost your job when they decide to downsize. Never dwell in the darkness, get back on your grind like fuck it. There's a door about to open, Bacardi and rum and pina colada. Living life the sensation, living it up at a resort on vacation. The mentality of brutality.
Let's fucking go. But, you know, let me say this. I will say that there is a blueprint for how to collaborate. And the people who are building that blueprint right now are Shokan and Little Mikey. Like, Little Mikey. Hey, Mikey. It's a mix between Lil Kobe and Little Mikey. No. But Mikey and Shokan are those guys who have been reaching out to everybody, working with everybody, and it's just been super dope. It's just been super, super dope to see. Anywho.
Yes, it is.
Yeah, super cool. All right, next up, next up we have, let's see, we got...
How does that sound right now to you?
It sounds...
Am I still the same?
It's a little muffled, but it's okay. Where oh let me turn you up. That's why, hang on.
I jumped off of here.
Oh, that's a million times better. A million times better.
Yeah, I jumped off of that and then now I'm on my ear part.
Oh, this is
so weird. That way I'm here. Yeah, just to fix it for the time being.
No, this is perfect. This is actually perfect. That's this is great. Way better than the before. Yes. Yes. And that's we will in our business meeting this week, we will figure out what's going on.
Yes, yes.
Hell yeah. Thank you. Thank you for doing that. Thank you. Next up, we got Don Murder Freestyle. Let's check this out.
What are you doing? Why are you still holding back?
Mm-hmm.
Have you forgotten what they said to us?
Uh-huh.
What they did?
I did.
They think you're a monster. Prove them right.
Oh.
I'm an anomaly. I gotta be a lyrical lobotomy. Extraordinary gentleman like Connery. I keep a 945 right beside of me. Feeling lucky, let him pick a number like the lottery. I'm still fighting with the demon that's inside of me. Why they all sleeping with the enemy like sodomy? When God made me, he broke the mold like pottery.
Uh-huh.
This is sort of magic like potency. I'm an oddity.
Yeah.
A hot commodity, but cold when the wind blows. They don't really know what's coming. They getting Rick Rolled. They neck like a lymph node, the sick flow that they all heard about, going on a murder route. My name spread through word of mouth, the historian, headed back to the future in a DeLorean. Real rap, this is the way, Mandalorian, still trapped, sitting in the grave for trying to war with him. Everybody in your set of no, it's showtime, channel my thoughts, having another episode. I can stand toe to toe with a sentinel, raising the bar, get rid of whoever said it low. Pure dope, like Perico for Mexico. Back for another round like a merry-go. Born a black sheep, grew to be a billy goat. Cashing in on that young money, that's a milli flow. $1 million worth of game like the Gilly Show. Trigger man, nose in the air like Hasidity hoes. Lead a lamb to the slaughter and get a pita roll.
Two wrongs will make it right and make it even though. And that's all you need to know. Check the temp in the room. Keep the heater low, case I gotta lay a few. Never stream it online like it's pay-per-view. Keep your 2 cents. Don't worry what I get paid to do.
Uh-huh. Let's go. Let's go. Don Murder. Hell yeah. I remember that song very, very clearly. That was one of the first songs I was ever asked to help mix and work on with Colt and Don. Thank you for submitting that one. Love that one. I remember that.
Hey, you sounded very familiar to what was going on. Hey, is Lucky in here?
Yeah, Lucky is in. He was in here. Oh, yeah, Lucky's in here.
Big shout out to Lucky.
What up, Lucky?
Happy listening party.
Happy listening party, Lucky. Good to see you, my duder. Very good to see you. All right, next up is this schlub, this guy, D.O. Double, a.k.a. John Doe. This is a song on the upcoming album. I will say that more songs were added to it in the last minute, and I even have some guest interviews with my wife in it. It will be coming out. Now, this is a for sure. It's coming out next weekend. Next weekend is ready to go.
Nice.
Next weekend, my first solo album is coming out, and here is a track from the album called The Day I Grew Up. Let's go.
We're victims of the chance and chances of the circumstances, but if you don't take your chance, then you will miss advances. Good intentions with your actions, but someone will hate you. The devil's on your shoulder, whispering things to tempt and bait you. And if that's not enough, the screens around you will remind you. The world's negativity has a way to find you. When I was growing up, I didn't realize I was lied to. I lived in trying times and had to learn a way to fight through. A little boy who hated this, didn't understand the plan with the angriness. Be a man, but the man that I planned to be. He wasn't actually a man, but pretend to be. But today, I'm standing tall like a statue. Eye contact, I'm looking right at you. No one lives the way that I do. You can't keep up with the way that I move. Stay warm in the home with the family. Saw with the boy and girl and a belt. All they got in life came naturally. And when it started to come, it came rapidly. I get my parts in business like that. Cheers at the end of the night with the nightcap. We gotta take what we got and we grow up fast. We gotta pile up the stacks and be rolling fast. A lot of people complain, and I hear them complaining plenty. All they're talking about in life is treating them unfairly. Amazing how the population is deranged and messy. People aren't willing to do the work to get returns and blessings. Wish there was a way for you to see how you're behaving. How all of you are splitting hairs instead of finish shaving. Rather spend a night in a bottle than work a day for saving. Living in that living hell with the high that you are always chasing. Nah, never heard of you, but the truth of the matter's never needed to. I got my own shit that I'm going through. Don't need another one who's healing to. 33 with a victory cry, never shot in the head with a victory sign. Didn't know me before, but you see me now. I won't run away because I stand my ground. So, you can act like someone, make up a name, come to be a real one. Tell me all the things that you used to do. Give me all the reasons I should listen to you. Last time I checked, it was a free country. You could be anyone who you want to be. None of that will ever matter to me. You're the ones needy, I don't need the treachery.
Oh,
Let's go.
Let's go. Hell yeah.
Happy with that one. Happy with that one. Looking forward to finally being rid of this album. Finally getting it released so I can move on with my life. Next up, we got one of our favorites, absolute favorites. This person is new but yet old. Kid Lamar. Love
Kid
this
Lamar,
guy.
Let's go.
Love.
Definitely feel like I've got to like just the different submissions that he's given. Just a growth, you know what I'm saying? Like just to see the different genres and styles that he has is dope as fuck.
And not only that, but this boy can spit, and like he can really, really spit. There have been some heart-wrenching songs he's sent, but there's also been some fire tracks where he can spit fast, and it's amazing. And lyrics,
yep.
So looking forward to this. This one is called Old Me. Looking forward to this. Let's check it out. Oh, this is a lyric one, so I'm going to go to the bigger screen here. Here we go.
Everybody trying to tell me that I changed, but I did it for me. Cause old me is insane. That's okay. That's moving okay. On to bigger and better things. Looking in the mirror.
Let's go.
Rest in peace to the old me. They try to scold me. Trying to tell me that they know me. My life is story. Ain't no way. Doing better things. Time to make a change. Rain will go away. Don't come again another day. Rest in peace to the old me. They try to scold me. Trying to tell me that they know me. My life is story. Ain't no way. Doing better things, time to make a change. Rain will go away, don't come again another day. Looking back on life, am I alright? Take me back to my young self. I wonder why I do the people who look down on me. I wanna joke and clown on me. I wanna crack some jokes on me, but don't know that I'm woke, you see. Rest in peace to the old me. They try to scold me, trying to tell me that they know me. My life is story, ain't no way.
Let's
doing
go.
Better things, time to make a change. Rain will go away, don't come again another day. Rest in peace to the old me. They try to scold me, trying to tell me that they know me. My life is story, ain't no way. Doing better things, time to make a change. Rain will go away, don't come again another day. No longer lost in thought, you see that I am found, no longer lost. Okay, today is another day. Haters gonna say that they love the old me like they know me. Rest in peace to the old me. They try to scold me, trying to tell me that they know me. My life is story, ain't no way. Doing better things, time to make a change. Rain will go away, don't come again another day. Rest in peace to the old me. They try to scold me, trying to tell me that they know me. My life is story, ain't no way. Doing better things, time to make a change. Rain will go away, don't come again another day.
A hook and the beat selection is really good.
I am. Oh God. It's one of those things where I just feel, Jason. I don't know about you, but I just feel proud that people like that not only show up but they continue to show up. Like it's that's a beautiful song. Beautiful song.
It really is.
Yeah, amazing, man. Amazing. Next up, we got some work for you here, Jason. We got a beat. We got J5.
That's good.
1:55. Put down the rifle.
I'm putting it down for a second. Let's go.
Here we go. Let's freestyle. J5, check it out.
Let's go. Put down a rifle. Pick up something else that'll make you stifle. J5. See what happens when you sniffle. See what happens, no snuffing up against you. You can never get enough. Take a puff. My more, see what happens when you do too much pure. Yo, you wanna go up screens, see what happens when you don't get no more screens? Nah, I mean, no, I don't. Couldn't understand what you said in a different language. Sound like you was talking from your throat. See what happened when you rowing with no boat. You ain't even knowing with no hope. I was trying to be the A there and they ain't see it. No contact, you better be it. Yo, you wanna see what it is if you was not. Yo, white's not on your mic, on your motherfucking sleeve, on your motherfucking shoulder. Yo, brush it off, you ain't even know what I told you. I was right there getting high sniffing doja. Yeah, want a dough, no enclosure. Hey, better chill out and keep your good composure, cause you know it ain't the hood. But obviously right now that it's over, it's sort of like a finish to move in WWE, no F, but that's for pandas. See what happened when you don't outdance, bruh. You better do it right now with no hands, bruh. I was trying to get it out the hamper. It was dirty out the mud. They were trying to say that I was rapping just because I be happy when I'm laughing. When you know that I was laughing. See me, I'm laughing with the lamp up. See what happened when you coming right there, getting damper. That was getting opened and closed. I was trying to get it like open with hoes. I was just doing it. Yeah, I was chose. Yeah, I was chosen. Never frozen. I elder. Do it right now, yo. Helter, skelter. Yeah, yeah. Bomb it. Led Zeppelin. They was trying to do it. Now they was ahead of them stepping. Yeah, hot stepping. Big stepping. No big foot. On no count, dude. Better chill out. Bless you. Nobody sees around me. I don't give a damn. You ain't sick. Better take your CPAP and be that. You better relapse. Hey, yo, open your eyes and you ain't see that? Yeah, better watch and they know that we come back way back like ooh la wee. Oh, I don't speak French. I like French fries. That was fun. Hell yeah, that was awesome.
I like French fries. That's my favorite.
I like French fries. That's how you get a fucking dope song. I like French fries.
I like turtles. Next up,
yeah, that's exactly.
Next up is Pyramid of Power, No Emotion, The Gods. Pyramid of Power, submitted by Sage. Let's check this out.
No emotion. The Gods. Craft Masters Production. Yeah. Somebody please turn the pyramids back on.
Ooh.
Somebody please turn the pyramids back on.
Oh.
Somebody please turn the pyramids back on. Somebody please turn the pyramids back on.
Ooh.
Somebody please turn the pyramids back on. Somebody
never heard this.
Somebody please turn the pyramids back on. Somebody please turn the pyramids back on. As long as I'm living, I'll never be living. If I bring out chips and dip, don't be double dipping. I see you in the distance trying to listen. Open your life to a new transition. Ambition is for those who know how to chase it. Why does my phone battery die every 2 hours? Snatching golden bars like a bank robber. The style is very nostalgic. Another adult acting childish.
No way.
I buy toys, but they're still inside of the package. It rained, but
that's
we're still gonna
hilarious.
Have a parade. Play the game the way that it was meant to be played. It should be an abnormality to have a low salary. I would like to speak to your manager, please. I wouldn't bless you even if you sneeze. We was entering the age of Aquarius. Somebody please turn the pyramids back on. Somebody please turn the pyramids back on. Somebody
7 minutes left to submit. 7 minutes. And the queue closes.
Somebody please turn the pyramids back on. 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 Tell the gods, the gods are willing to pay the light bill. Killing only to get killed. I miss both solar eclipses. Wanna be known to those in existence. I should be measuring grams and selling drugs in front of a corner store. Giving away clothes that I never wore before. I just found a palace that's built on top of a public. If you hear about some crazy shit, it's probably one of my cousins. I'm gonna buy some chicken wings and coleslaw for y'all. Lost the fight when you got kicked in the jaw. I love being relaxed and just mellow out. Hold my own mirror face to face with all my doubts. The sun is an essential nutrient for life. My world seems to have its own planet. Building a home in the sand, you have to get your foundation established. I just saw a Jeep towing a bicycle, a jet ski, and a canoe. I will knock at your door and then ask you, who are you? I just ran over another raccoon. No woman should ever say, suck my dick. It's summertime and the flies are back buzzing around. She said yes to anal and came back with a strap on. Cough in public and freak out the public. My hard drives are filled up with softcore porn. Tell the world to put their mask back on. Look at my mask, it's golden. Somebody please turn the pyramids back on.
Don't ask.
Somebody please turn the pyramids back on.
Who am I?
Somebody please turn the pyramids back on.
No emotion.
Somebody please turn the pyramids back on.
Yeah.
Somebody please turn the pyramids back on. Somebody please turn the pyramids back on. Somebody please turn the pyramids back on.
The gods.
Somebody please turn the pyramids back on.
Craft
Somebody please turn the pyramids back on. Somebody please turn the pyramids back on. Somebody please turn the pyramids back on. Somebody please turn the pyramids back on.
Let's go.
Let's go.
UsVersusTheBuff.com.
UsVersusTheBuff.
Very nice. Very nice.
I've never heard that. That was awesome.
Yeah, I've never heard that either. That was really good. Next up, we got Ben Workin. Ben Workin, Pie Freestyle.
Ben Workin.
This is Pie Freestyle. Let's check it out. Woo!
Yeah. Been working. I'm that motherfucker that walks around the hood, ice grilling like ain't nothing to talk about. I'm still half man, half amazing. Both eyes Asian, back with blazing amalgamation of every nation. Thoughts complicated.
Like what?
Like mathematic equations. So what you saying? Probably not much. Shut your mouth and get your posse shot up. The prodigal son you get your prophecy from. I tell it like it is and how it gotta be done. I pitch him, you ditch like where bodies get dumb. I stay and fight when you probably would run. Y'all fake like you the toughest dudes ever, but you would run from DMC. You ain't tougher than leather, about as rough as a feather and as fly as a chicken. That's why you can't stand heat and get fried in the kitchen. 007, never dying the mission. Blood clot pussy boys always crying and bitching. Young bucks always wildin', throwing hate in the game. Baby boy, please relax and stay in your lane. I ain't chasing the fame, I ain't posing for gimmicks. Best believe when I started, I'm going to finish. Talking crazy, I'm drilling more holes in the dentist. I have my little homie do it, he's my golden apprentice. Little bro is the minute, he got serious issues. Better run for the hills if he furious with you. Pack iron like Maiden, heavy metal like Slayer. Guitar cases for the sticks, start saying your prayers. I'm liable to pull a Drake out on Drake. Drive-by style from J. Cole's bicycle. Quite sick, bro. Stomach growling. Pull box cutters out and slice them open. This motherfucker's prowling. Trying to see my homies out of public housing. Don't want any friends on welfare. Or working two jobs with no health care. It's hell here. This shit ain't sweet, dog. My homie Chuck died. It don't feel the same. Let me eat, dog. I've been places that millionaires can't go. Feel like killing these assholes. Peeling their caps, bro. Casket closed. Bury them beneath the grassy knoll. Hey, yo, I'm better than y'all. Uncut, can't step on the raw. A motherfucking reservoir, dog. Fucking with me, you lost your mind. I don't have class, I'm more Columbine. Mama birthed a demon, didn't burp and feed him. Now he's on the earth squeezing triggers and hurting feelings. That was in my hands, dealt with certain dealings. The devil in church clothes kneeling and all my hurt foes squealing. Yeah, fallen angels bursting through the ceiling. It's appealing.
That's sick. God damn, that's sick. Wow. Oh, so good. God. That was sick. That was really, really, really good. Next up, we got Shokan Phenomenal. What is this? Phenomenal. Final mix number 3. I don't know what this means. Let's check it out.
Let's
go.
Yeah.
Code 45.
Let's go. Crazy for this shit. When Cole dropped the beat, made the dope boys go crazy. You know I get it for the low. My dog came through with half a bow on the elbow. Then I returned like Jordan wearing the 45. Never take a dive on these tracks, I slide. Better yet, I hang glide, titans collide. Suicide, it's a suicide. I do it for the realest niggas that died.
Let's go.
This is that last call for alcohol. Homie, you smoke that menthol. Kicking that real shit, that's protocol. 45 got kicked back like Call of Duty. This real facts, no cap. First time I heard the word trap, I was in a trap. In Opa Locka.
Niggas can't see me with blue blockers. I pop up, pop niggas, all the red and baka. 45 in the waist, gun in your mouth, how that shit taste? Throw your head off, blood on the wall, brain fragments by the fireplace. Fuck it with Shakar, it ain't safe. Sorry for the wait, had to serve my date to put food on the dinner plate, my kids can't wait. Shokan, the phenomenal, the phenomenal, the phenomenal, Shokan, the phenomenal. First time I heard this beat, knew I was gonna dumb out. A touch bullshit, empty the whole drum out. This is talent over balance. Take a stand or stay silent. If we gotta go there, nigga, let's go.
Come on.
I'll box your head in. Volvo. Shout out to Eddie Nice, probably out in Toronto. Heat up the track like Alonzo. But in the Fonto, I need that pronto. These hoes nosy, just like Gonzo. If I lie, my nose will grow. Pinocchio, I keep that pole. Donatello, Snoop said Lalo. Above the law, above the rim. I'm him, money, power, respect. Got locks, little Kim. Can't be high as me, I wrote this from Space Mountain. Godzilla, ain't no one iller. Rare like the fur in the back of a chinchilla. Strength of 10 men, the silverback gorilla. Gun breath under the vest by the abdominal.
Shokan, the phenomenal. The phenomenal. The phenomenal. Shokan, the
phenomenal.
Let's go.
Nice work.
God damn, that was good. Amazing. What an unbelievable collaboration. It's Code 45, Shokan. That's so good. Next up, we got Hey Mikey. Sorry, I called you Little Mikey.
Hey Mikey.
But I kind of do like Little Mikey. Anywho. Hey Mikey, All Right is the song. Let's go. Uh-huh.
And I don't know why you thought I went crazy.
Oh.
I just took you for a ride. And what you gotta say to me. And now I'm on 10. Yeah, I'm going all night. But no worries. I'ma be alright.
Run on the track like Jesse Owens in Germany. Freeze time and relive the moment permanently.
Uh-huh.
I'm just a phone call away, but don't call today. I'm in the astral plane. Real talk, I'm so far away. You better recognize I ain't scared of no X. I got a suit of flesh made from obsessive guys.
Uh-huh.
Consecutive rhymes got me pulling executive dimes. The microphone, the murder weapon, I'm confessing it's mine.
Uh-huh.
My hands in the air. I've disrupted all your plans, yeah, it isn't fair. With Mary Poppins hop off a ship, she heads to my castle before sundown just to see the coffin lift. We do some dynamic squats, then we rock and roll. I'm flying through the countryside, I'm out of control. I wish I had a wishing well. I wish for someone to diss so I could send him straight to hell.
And I don't know why you thought I went crazy. I just took you for a ride. Know what you gotta say to me. And now I'm on 10. Yeah, I'm going all night.
Yeah.
But no worries.
I'ma be alright.
So keep oppressing me, it's turning me into the secret weaponry. And now I'm running wild, you should let me be. And you created me from A to Z. Every time you hated me, all the assault and battery, you gave me bravery. And now my spirit is vengeful. And you really feel what I spit, like we sharing utensils. I can't call it why I got the scariest mental, but it's very essential, like carry a pencil. I'm tapping into something that I probably should have left alone. Turn your spot to a ghost town and collect the homes you didn't recognize, now you gotta rectify. But watch your step, the whole place is electrified. I stay fly like a kite string. I had a nice dream of riding through the sky on a light beam. I make moves for the kids that like rhyme schemes and blast music from the whip like they selling ice cream. And I don't know why you thought I went crazy. I just took you for a ride. Know what you gotta say to me. And now I'm on 10. Yeah, I'm going all night. But no worries, I'ma be alright.
Let's go!
Wow.
He went hammer time on that one. Yo, he went wild on that, dog.
I also love the hook on that. Really love the hook on that. Let's go.
Yeah.
Hell yeah. That was awesome. I detected a little auto-tune there too on the old
That was fun.
That was cool. Next up we got EDK. This is Leaving You Dead with APAC and Dead Room, produced by EDK. Let's check it out.
Doesn't matter. I've been doing this.
Fuck yourself with your mother's dildo. In the face. Do you like the way it tastes? Yes or no? Huh, bitch? Fucking weirdo. The flame ignites. Hold on, hold on. Not yet.
Right,
here we go. Check. The flame ignites. Sparks and lights illuminate the night. From an escalated clenched fist, from wilding out in mosh pits. That went sour from heads gash. Let projectiles gash heads. So fast, plasma spilled blue before it turned burgundy red. Another innocent victim dies. Another mother cries. Damn, another brother lost his life. Damage incorporated. Violence premeditated. Heavily sedated. Filthy disgusting. So fucking medicated. Vulgar explicit. Rap flows is wicked. In all honesty, fuck the music industry. Y'all puny pussy. Little dudes, they rapping on some bitch shit. Fucking faggots. Stay on your side and I'll stay on mine. Fuck the guidelines. Stab you in the forehead and take all your motherfucking bread. Get it through your head. My rap will leave you dead. Stay on your side and I'll stay on mine. Fuck the guidelines. Stab you in the forehead and take all your motherfucking bread. Get it through your head. My raps will leave you dead.
Guns of the Patriots. Immediately serious. Deviate from inner circles. Hands turn purple. Holding microphones. Sideshow freaks. Nod your head to the beats. Like John F. Kennedy. Illuminati enemies. Get enemas from underground hip hop. Radio antennas. Hey yo, bro. These dudes slow. We go get the yayo. 20 pesos for your a-hole. Pick holes, get the payload. Get a belt. Whoop ass and up the queso. Still fuck if you prego. Tuck your belly. Suck dick if your pussy smelly. We make music. EDK Uncle Nutty. Produce beats for me to kill. And still smile because you're ugly. Is that your buddy? X-Files off reptiles wear scullies. Induce the skullduggery, enforce the shit. Getting head after I pay bread. It's not thuggery. I do drugs for folks and detox suffering. Dead Room Professor is the Lord of the Rings. Drinking liquor with APOC at the Table of Kings.
Woo. Stay on your side and I'll stay on mine. Fuck the guidelines. Stab you in the forehead and take all your motherfucking bread. Get it through your head. My raps will leave you dead. Dead.
Woo! It's a little bloody. Not gonna lie.
Let's go.
Let's go. It's gruesome. I love the beat. EDK, God, that beat is fucking dope. That is so good, man. Love
yeah,
it.
They were
love
drunk.
It.
They were really drunk there when they recorded that. He says MySpace. He slurs it.
It's behind the music. That's what it is.
Sounds like a good time.
That's funny. Yeah, no, this song is. It turned out well, though. Definitely. What is that video clip from?
It's a movie called Coffee, Sasha. It's about this guy from Finland who's a one man death squad. It's on Stars.
Really?
Well, no, yes, on Stars. If you want to watch it. Right. On the metadata, I left the IMDb. So if you want to check out the film,
nice.
It's in the metadata.
Nice, nice, nice.
Oh yeah, in the meta. And before we keep it going, man, I don't know if we gave a big shout out to Sage for dropping a dollar. Good to see that Sage is back. And then Taliban. He came through and dropped a dollar and a half, but he dropped more than a dollar. And then I see that Sprite Halo came through with the New Zealand dollars and came through and dropped more than a New Zealand dollar. And then Nopox came through with the balloon with the dollar. I think that's a euro. I'm not 100% sure, but I think he dropped more. That makes me want a churro. And then DMG came through and dropped a dollar and a half, and not only did he drop a dollar, he dropped more than a dollar. And then Wally D. Banks came through and dropped a dollar and a half, but he dropped more than a dollar. And boom, boom. And then Dr. Volk came through and went within four. These all men are brothers. It's true. He didn't just drop a dollar and a half, but he dropped more than a dollar.
Hell yeah. Let's go. Next up, we got Badass Mother Hugger here. This is Hey Mikey, Badass Mother Hugger in Heaven. Ooh. Let's check this out.
Let's hear some graphics real quick. This song is dope.
Yeah, it's really dope.
Yeah. All I want to know is, baby, will I get to heaven? Uh-huh. I'ma put a beat inside this beat, that's inception.
Uh-huh.
People sleeping on me, but I'm straight, no chaser. Soon as a hater pop his head up, I'll erase it.
Woo!
Homie, that's a metaphor, you can tell the feds. All that cardio from running, telling what I said. This the kind of vibe you can't fake, you can't make. We posted up listening to Ghostface that can't make. From the place the Gators play, out to the filthy slums. I don't use the word gold a lot, but I'm really one, huh? Look, bionic commando in his slide sandals. Came to save the world, crucified between vandals. Burn you to a crisp and put your ashes on the mantle. It's hard out here for a pimp, I'm getting canceled. So what you scared of? I thought you were so big and bad. In high school, locker rooms, I was bigger than Brad. They say what Timmy gon' do, but I'm really a Chad. I'll hyperspace, blow your mind if you give me the chance. I'm Mr. Hyde, Dr. Jekyll on the vacay. I read minds, what more can I say? Hey.
Everything is fine. to heaven on a technicality. Fighting with my demons, caught several fatalities.
This is sick.
A couple
this
bars
is so
for these
good.
Chumps to stressing me out. I'll take them down to my dungeon, I'm stretching them out. I guess I'm going back to hell again. How will I tell the fans, the ones I helped left me without a helping hand? I know what gives you goosebumps, you can't stand the feeling. Like hearing a child's voice coming from an abandoned building. Thinking that you was alone, you got company. I walk these hallways alone so comfortably.
This is so dope. This is so good. Your artwork is amazing. Oh my God. Come on, let's go.
It was definitely super amazing.
Let's go. So one thing I love about that is they put in there the melodies and chorus lyrics from David Lynch's Eraserhead. Funny enough, so I live in Madison, Wisconsin, and David Lynch has an apartment out here, and he hangs around downtown from time to time. David Lynch, for those of you who don't know, the original Dune movie was David Lynch. The television series. Oh my God!
Eraserhead.
No, not Eraserhead. Twin Peaks.
Twin Peaks.
One of Trent Reznor's favorite shows in the world. Anyways, David Lynch, a genius. That was so dope. Freaking love that. Love it. Love it. Love it. Well done. Well done. Ah, so good. So good. Next up here. Next up, we have this person. All right. Jason, I need you for this one.
Yes, sir.
The next song is with Tali Rod. The song is called Bar Heist featuring Silk Jack X DJ Optimus Prime. Wait, no. DJ Optimus Prime? I know DJ Optimus Prime. I wonder if it's the same DJ Optimus Prime. Well, whatever it's going to be amazing. Let's check it out. Here we go.
Well, motherfuckers showed up.
That's right.
Katona P, Slick Jack, y'all already know. Yo, rolling heavy in the streets in a golden Chevy Caprice with enough drugs in the trunk. Addicts a feast, looking like white dolomite, rabbit foot on the keys. Rearview mirror with the dice, keep my eyes on the peace. See these sluts looking plush, out spending their man's drug dough. Pull up with the snub nose and mug these little club hoes. Hit a spike the punch bowl, my ears with a blunt roll. Guns glow with gusto, sparking quicker than points flow. Whoa. Watch me bounce like hydraulics. Rob a couple houses, that's my cure to tight pockets. Every rhyme's high wattage. If you can't afford the record, stick your knife in light sockets. They ain't believe me when I told them, take it easy, shit is blowing. 60s got their heads imploded. Hey yo. Don't like me, then keep on scrolling. You solidly wanna know where it's Jackie Boy, your Katona. I'm in the passenger seat, I'm a savage with heat. Right. Worse than the hill, what's the deal? Ladies first, hand a purse so that they know that this verse is for real.
Let's go!
See this one as a personal still. We about to take it back from runners that would never spit it.
Nah.
Outcome is clever hitters that come outside thinking they'll never get us. Overheads like Dozier's, no brows. I don't even get it, plus won't act like I know how. You're slick. We taking shit like we don't care if it's fake on the wrist. Resist when we persist, you know a leg breaks when you twist. Figure four, leave you there and snatch a figure eight. Grab an eight ball out the trunk and make the nigga wave straight. We decide on who gets served, fuck outta here. No shorts, credit, even checks gotta clear. We clear, transparent, want the attention. Just give it up like hand me anything that I forgot to mention. Yo, bitch.
Watch for yours. There's a demon in your hood. Watch for yours. Catch me out the six, leaning with the nine,
screaming. Let's go.
Watch for yours.
Run up in your house.
a demon in your hood. Hood demon. There's a demon in your hood.
Let's go, let's go.
Let's go.
Nice work. I really like that. Really, really like that. I think it might be a different Optimus Prime that I know. God, that's really, really good. Next up here, we have something from Eddie Nice. It's called Personal. Eddie Nice. Eddie Nice, are you in the... Oh, Eddie Nice, you're here. All right, let's check this out. Here we go.
Like, vibe, and subscribe. And if you really care, share. ATM.
Woo! All right.
Let's go.
All right. Let's go. This is somebody brand new.
Came a long way from being quiet. Me and Easy started riots. You know me, you know the science. I'm real and still apply it. You niggas selling real and on the real, I ain't buying. Yep, I'm still biased. ATM Alliance, bring that fake shit to a silence. Album going cost you, the mixtape on consignment. Still independent with no obsession to signing. You lazy motherfuckers, that's how the label designed it. Now everybody riding, but some of y'all need alignments. Me, I'm about belts, cause everything in the timing. Pop and turn and gold, so all I'm dropping is diamonds. You wanna talk business? Tell them stay out of mining. They gave him the business, tell him to stop rhyming. Thanks. We always need more, but I ain't interested in finding. Swear I'm trying to eat, but I ain't interested in dining. Man, all this fucking cheese and I ain't interested in whining. Thanks. Always had bars and I ain't interested in irons. Nope. Gave niggas the boot and I ain't interested in climbing. Turn my nose up like I was sick dealing with sinus. 100K bet all y'all niggas rewind this. Yeah.
You want a conversation, let's get personal. You really want the truth, let's get personal. Catch me at the station getting personal. See me in the booth, we getting personal. You want a conversation, let's get personal. You really want the truth, let's get personal. Catch me at the station getting personal. See me in the booth, we getting personal.
I swear it hit different when you fit alive. Facts. And crashing that whip just made me realize. But I ain't had to tell you what that symbolized. Nope. And I ain't had to tell you what I realized. From all that sleeping shit. Damn the flossing, man. That's how deep it
hell yeah.
No apologies and can't seem to breathe regret.
Let's go.
I'm making money stretch. Tell them keep they stress.
Right.
There's blood in them tears. You won't see me sweat.
Nope.
They all knew I was right.
Fuck whoever left.
Go. Just treat them like the stairs and watch them stutter step. It made me more official than a Boston rep. So you could bite my style on some petty theft. Just make sure when you come, it's in your Sunday best. Cause even after Monday, you gon' leave here blessed. And I ain't gonna stop like I ain't get the text.
Nope.
Got me batting clean up here to clear the mess. My pen game is real, you should see my desk.
Facts.
We put them on the train, just speaking direct. To all my fans who want more, just say less.
Say less.
Say less. Say less.
Say less. Oh, fucking bring the chorus in.
You want a conversation, let's get personal. You really want the truth, let's get personal. Catch me at the station getting personal. See me in the booth, we getting personal. You want a conversation, let's get personal. You really want the truth, let's get personal. Catch me at the station getting personal. See me in the booth, we getting personal.
Yeah. Yeah.
Let's go. It's the love impersonal.
That. Love that. He had a bar in there. You always want to talk about business, stay out of mine. I love that. I love that.
I like that too.
So good. Eddie, nice. Thank you so much for pulling up, man. You're the truth, man. That was bars. I saw in the comments there, you know, everybody was saying bars, like
super bars.
Super, super well done. Really, really well done. Thank you so much for pulling up, man. You are nice. You are definitely Eddie Nice. Next up, we do super have nice. A beat. We got DMG, Dick McGuffin. Let's go. Freestyle room. Let's go.
How was we for the freestyle, for the thing? How was we?
Good.
But meanwhile, I was asking. He said I was good. I wish I could be as good as I wish I was, but I wasn't. I wasn't buzzing around, no bumblebee. I was just trying to find somebody never to humble me. So clever to be up under me. Hey, yo, the underneath the weather when the storm is happening. Yo, waiting for tomatoes to grow. See what happens when you pick your earlobe and you see some yellow. See what it tastes like. It'll make your taste buds say hello. Add it on a taco. I don't even know how to say that. Walk, yo. Let's go to Waco, Texas. See where the where is at. See what happened. I swear that's where it's at. You wear a hat. I swear you'll have an asthma attack. A matter of fact, no matter is here. And that's a fact because black holes will suck it up like a booty hole does your soul. So don't stick nothing in there. See there, I swear, I see there. I be there. That's beehive or a wasp nest there. Oshkosh for guys, I swear they're gonna be there. Yo, let's go there again. Without you and your friends, one-on-one, mono-mono, listen to it stereo or mono. Hysteria is not there. I was trying to tell them, look in the air. They was trying to look on the ground because they thought the air was there, but it was there the whole time. Let's go around the round table without Arthur. Where's the sword? He pulled out the stone that was magical. Let's do it right now. This shit is tragical. Or if that's not even a real word, tragedy. That's absurd. Are you mad at me? Because I was waiting, standing. See what happened when they in the water waiting? That's treading water. See what happened when you better or betting somebody's daughter. Change the bed sheet the next day because semen wants to swim and play like dolphins do, up and down. You better not be Costco the clown, buying in bulk. It's your fault. You better do it right now. Don't soak. Get some salt, no pepper.
Let's go. Get some salt, no pepper.
Get some salt, no pepper.
Next up is Wally D Beats. This might be a beat. So let's see here. Let me look.
Let's do it. Let's see.
I can't tell.
Another right there.
Can't tell.
I can't tell. But I know the smell of Pinto.
That's right.
And I don't know Pinto. But I will Funto. Here right now. My friend Bonto. I was there. We was up. Pop let up. They don't even know how to be no thing. Better try to drown it. A glup, glup, glup. Touching her butt. In the middle of the club, club, club. Wishing we could take a bath. Bubbled up. Don't do it right now. Ain't no trouble, love. Better do it right now when hell come from above. And drop that orbital. They was trying to afford with you. They didn't even know what they doing to you. But they was doing their cubicles. Their hands was dirty. It was waking up way, way, way too early. Better go back and sleep. I was just trying to. Bob would agree. I feel like it might be a song.
I feel like it's a song. They're saying orange juice and banana. It could also be a beat, too.
It's a song.
Orange juice. Banana. We late.
Here we go. Let's go.
Orange juice, banana. Simple, And yet,
that was awesome. Like, I could feel that there was something happening, like, as I was being just belligerent and just blah, blah. I was like, you're disrespecting somebody's fucking family right now. I just felt the disrespect going through my body, and I had to stop immediately.
I'm glad it was you and not me. Next up, we get the song at Cam Coley. Who's Cam Coley? Cam, are you here?
Cam Coley,
you here?
Trouble getting it in.
Cam Coley.
Doing the fucking work. Okay, if he answers, somebody
once. Going Cam twice.
Coley. Sounds like a delicious sandwich.
Cam Coley doing once, doing twice.
Sounds like some delicious, delicious meat sandwiches. Yes.
Cam Coley.
He's in the Discord.
You said fan promo. I'm here.
No, we did not say fan promo. Not in the least bit.
Fan promo.
Like the farthest from it.
Not even a little bit. Yeah, not even a little bit.
Okay. So no Cam here. We're not going to play it. Sorry, Cam. You got to be here in order for us to play. Now, we do have this guy, Money Mowgli, who would like to submit a song. Even though submissions are closed, I would say he has a golden ticket.
He gets a golden ticket.
He gets a golden ticket.
That's democracy at its finest. Come on, guys. There's only one way to prove why do we even exist. There's got to be hierarchies and lowarchies, man. Sorry, dog. But it's just life.
Or an aristocracy. One of the two.
Dog, let's go, man.
Yeah. I just opened up the queue there. Go ahead, Mowgli. Submit. So we got Light Travel. Light Travel next. Let's go. I know he's here.
In the mind of the musky, there's a way that I could fall away. And I could feel sad.
That sounds like trouble.
State to stasis, make you make a hate the game, don't hate a player. Vacant stairs belay the fears. I counted years and still it's later. Layered up in comfy blankets, catch the tears before they landed like they never happened. Life's a layup if you have it. Fall asleep, forget the candid. Abandoned for a land of milk and honey, stretching out a hand for the silk. It's funny, we're going backwards. Wake up, we're going backwards. Is there a place in the universe it won't catch us? And does it even matter? Does it even matter? In the night of the musky, there's a way that I could fall away. In the dark of the musky, there's a chance that I could feel
As everybody was saying, getting very romantic. Very romantic on that one.
Very romantic.
Next up, we got Anjovi. God, I love Anjovi. Oh, I love Anjovi. Oh, my God. I love Anjovi. Anjovi is that dude with
I have my music with a side of Anjovi?
With the amazing artwork last week, remember, if you remember? And Jax was digging this. Anjovi, I can't wait to see what you're doing here. Can't wait. You are a talent. Here we go.
looking at these ashes. Back holster with the breeze. Your sweet lips eclipsing the burst, my wheeze. You could be my birds and the bees, but these smokestacks and merciless streets that brought this earth to its knees can hold back and turn my heart cold black and all that. Cold facts, I hold back my sculpture goddess that falls flat. Yeah, so we can lie here in bed sweats. I staring behind the sheer disguises we smeared in the edges. Shameless smiles to ignore the perpetual disease. Tracing primordial roots, glimpsing original seeds. If just a taste of flea, no matter the haste it flees, make it easier to retrace these streets. Staring inside this stain, smelly chalice, what enthralls us as children remain as empty habits. Couple suckers grown from the earth, turned by pain, envy, malice, blowing smoke, awaiting the bird to mend from these ashes.
And I know that this pole to this bliss that we know will never let us go. Just let the winds blow. Oh, 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 oh.
Let's go. Let's move.
Try to turn a new leaf, but they all shredded with toxins. You and me, both in bed with these last dreams. Will-o-wisp, gaslighting these withered and dark streets. Feel a little bliss, like the cigarette. Suck it in, getting the skinny, suck it in. It ain't nothing pretty, suck it in. Along these arteries, walking litterous, impoverished fiends. And the heart of this beast can't mind another's needs. Turn the eye, blind as love, nah, nothing to see. There's something rotten beneath, but your outside so fine. My clot for what bleeds. Scars, tatters, our cold rhymes, but you're all mine. We leaves in the fall flying. Maybe not for long, baby, but this breeze is so divine. Our souls entwined, feel it like something older than time. Maybe just blowing smoke, lost threads of ghosts I inspire. Inhale, exhale, ashes to dust. Can't escape these fleeting feelings, leaving these hapless buds.
I know that this pole to this bliss that we know will never let us go. Just let the winds blow.
Yeah, this guy is so dope. This guy is so fucking dope. I am so glad.
Sounds like his talent is just has like a fucking
God.
His talent has a high experience bar, dog. Like his XP levels is gonna have like exponential growth, dog.
Yeah, he's gonna inspire a lot of people on this stream. Like in his voice, again, your voice, your I don't know what it is, but you're delivering your voice. I just I love it, man. I love it. I love it. I love it. It's just smooth AF.
Yeah, that shit is super smooth.
Yeah, man. Smooth. Next up, we got Fan Promo. He submitted a song here, M25. Hell's Parade featuring Money Mowgli by Apocalypse. Let's go. Let's check this out. Let's see. Let's do. Let's feel.
We gon' get it however the fuck we can get it. Know what I'm saying, nigga?
Right.
Heaven's assassin, hell's paradise. Vice City felon, putting in overtime, overdrive. On I-95, drug smuggling. In love with this drug dealer shit. In love with this life, you filthy bitch. Scumbag, dirtbag, in it to get filthy rich. The stakes is mega high, very serious risks. Sucks when innocent bystanders get hit by berserkers drive-bys. Slugs plug the opposing plug. All comp must be destroyed. Workers employed to catch bodies with the catcher's glove. Ain't no love, bitch. Ain't no love, ho. Shit's crazy. Niggas die daily over this daily bread. The team must be fed. The team needs all the bread. We don't give a fuck. We bust back at cops, feds, DEA. My mind don't play. If you're from around the way, then you know with this underground shit. It's ESF all fucking day. We run the MIA, yo, really though. Move incognito, heavy metal holding magneto. Duffel bags filled up, can't zip it up, Chico. Handle biz like drug dealing Puerto Ricans in the slums of Puerto Rico. Rugged on vets roared in harmony. Everything moves in sync accordingly to how the God thinks, Lord. Chill.
I move accordingly, killing demon daily. That's the Lord of me, disorderly. Looking flash, fucking G embroidery. The rotary is ESF. Checks from we the best, but we the worst. And we curse. Might kick you in your chest for trying to flex, looking like food. Amongst a bunch of wolves. Must have some shit confused.
That's why you left contours. Fuck they rules, laws and ethics. Tables turned like the techniques. Been in 12 different jails and never been corrected. Biggest record I got on is a violent history. My goals cost two bowls, so my smile is shimmery. And the aisles of bimini, stuff in the chimney of an old fishing boat. Hope it float to kiss me. Bring that beat back, war in the truck, bumping Chuck. Smoking on stuck, just let me know what's up. We run them up through the streets with no name. Weed and cocaine got me deranged, need a change, but we always stay the same. They take my pain, so it's just enough not to kill me. You feel me? Really fucked up in the head. Keep it a billy, but still we in the midst. In the kitchen whipping mix, in the field with them sticks, like little jits playing stickball.
Yeah, let's go. Yeah, that's super dope. That's super dope, super dope, super dope. Next up we have it looks like we had a bunch of people try to submit after the submissions were closed. I'm sorry, guys. Submissions were closed. The last person that we have here is Money Mowgli. Money Mowgli will be the last submission for the night.
I'm trying to see what I'm going to drop. I'm going to drop something a little recently old new.
All right. Brilliant Lab Productions. Unfortunately, the queue is closed. So get in early. When we start it up. We have only dog named, who is this, named Sam? Only dog named Sam? Yeah, unfortunately, queue is closed. Coming early next week, Sunday. Check us out. When you see the announcement, you got to be here. And then you have 60 minutes to submit because we all got families and lives and dinner and stuff that we have to do on Sundays. Yep. So, Money Mowgli.
That'll be my last song that I submitted right there.
Money Mowgli, and this is from the album that he did with Tali Rod. And I'm sorry, what's that album called again, Jason?
Gentry!
Exactly. All right, yeah. Let's go and check this out. This is brand new. Let's see it.
Volunteers on a suicide mission with volunteers. Fell off a cheek, created creaks and hollow stairs that whisper in abandoned mansions. Follow your fears. My queries became weary from the answers that I hear. Standing here, listening. It's quiet when it's loud. Used to imagine uprisings in the kingdom of the clouds. Riding howls, brewing riots in my vows. Cause I swore on my wolfie that dying is not allowed. Wow, the only promise that I'll break and I hate. The toll that it will take, crossing bridges into oblivion. Kill Gideon, broken glass, made daggers from the obsidian. Breaks off after the plunger, becomes one with the heart. Was less afraid of the night when the darkness became an art. Walk with me, the wilderness is now a park. It calls to me, let's take a journey into dark. Spirits in my soul singing songs in shadow. Sharpening swords of sorrow on the eve of battle. A dance of blades that were made in the cave of a heart. By a smith that ate ore and drinks rye when he parched. A certain arch that's
overlooked,
yet took a dream to create. Unaffected by the demons, only need to deviate. See your hate and embrace it, it's just a sick form of love. Even monsters get lonely, if only they had a hug. That I give to my cub each morning without fail. Go be great, claim your stake, and if they hate, give them hell.
Mowgli. Tali Rod.
Oh, love that.
Yeah,
beautiful. Beautiful, 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 beautiful. That was nice. Very, very nice. Wow, well done, Mowgli. All you, Belief. That's gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous. All right, last song here for the night is Triumphs of Trying. You know this guy. Tell me about it, Jason.
This guy, No Emotion, he's a good guy. Hell yeah, this was a good time. This is AI art by Dr. Vogue, transcript by Sage the 33rd. Let's get it in gold.
All right, here we go. Let's check it out. No, do it. No, show it. Here we go.
Oh. No Emotion. Sage the 33rd scroll. God, you're gonna make me cry talking about how much you love him while you cut onions. In real life, your reels don't happen in reality. Time does not actually move like TikTok. The scent of success, I suggest you smell me. Lately, so sober, I've been getting high off of drinking Coca-Cola. What? Known as the son of the sun, but mothered by the moon. It happened so soon, I went from 0 to 5 shots of vodka so quick. Right now, somehow, a portrait of clown seemed very relatable. I keep getting typecasted as a black Superman. Lit up my life like the northern lights in the darkest sky. If it wasn't real, then why exactly would I tell you? I know a doctor that will sell you drugs and buy your semen. God made the mountains and all the foul accountants. What if closing your eyes is what you need to help you see? What you gonna do when the raindrops make you feel like you're drowning? You have reached the end of your sentence without the period. Some pastrami and rye looks good for my eyes. People do too much and not thinking enough. Had to uppercut a $5 knockoff. Some sad aromatherapy whenever I take my socks off. Tonight's the night you say goodbye to the bad guy. The power bomb is my favorite power move. My skill should be enough to pay the bills. Every jewel we use will serve its purpose. I love watching Lord of the Rings with all my necklaces on. Am I wrong? The real reason you failed was pure negligence. At nighttime, I astral project for people at the drive-in theaters. The future of the world depends on us protecting pineapples. My favorite type of cheesecake is regular birthday cake with 2 slices of American cheese. Perfect symmetry the way I pee in the center of the bed. I suggest you stop testing my testimony. Snakes ain't the only sentient beings that know how to hiss. Adrenaline junkie enjoying all the tense moments. Done with self-defense and all the mixed martial arts farts. Instant karma comes back faster than instant coffee. Rationality sometimes seems like insanity. Having conversations with masons how to build homes. Once you unroll the scroll, you'll soon know your role. Look at my mask, it's golden. Don't ask, who am I? No Emotion. The gods.
Woo.
Sage the 33rd scroll. Yeah.
Hell yeah.
Oh, let's go.
Oh, I love that. Love that. Takes me back. Takes me back. Ah, so good. Is that that was one of those Saturday ones, right? Like every Saturday, it was a Sage beat, wasn't it? Was it Saturday or Friday?
Yeah, Saturday.
Yeah, yeah.
Saturday.
My God, the work ethic. The work ethic was unbelievable. So let's go ahead and speaking of gods, let's go into the gods right now, and let's see what gods we have left here. Banto, are you even up? There's no way Banto's up. No.
Not that late right now. We're actually making amazing timing. We was like solid snake today. We was like, we're not calling out, but we're going to sneak in and snap all of their necks with the NLC.
Right? Yeah, we did good today. We might have to do this again. I'm just saying. Maybe we stick it tight like this. Right? All right, next up.
So Banto's not there.
Banto's not there, but we got T-Jax. T-Jax, what do you want to say before we go? T-Jax?
T-Jax, you there?
No T-Jax. All right, next up, Maker. Maker, what do you want to say before we go? No Maker. All right.
No maker.
Jason the Coconut Rex, what do you want to say before we go?
Yo, good.
Oh, go ahead.
Maker said, yo, good.
Go ahead, Maker.
Good. Good. Thank
you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for all the goods. I feel like every time you say that, my health level is going up. Thank you.
I like that.
Next up, light travel. Light travel, what do you want to say before we go?
I showed up late, but what I heard was good.
Yes.
Yes, good, good.
It was good, 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 yes, good, good, good. Yes, yes, very good. And by the way, I'm so glad you didn't send me a note that the world ended during the eclipse, because I was waiting for it. Yeah. Never got it.
Yeah. So,
thank you.
Didn't end.
Nope, didn't end. We're still here. I guess we still got to make music. Next up, fan promo. What do you want to say before we get out of here?
I want to say shout out to God and shout out to Sage of the 33rd Scroll and all the guys. Hey, the Wolves. Love y'all, man. Peace. Bless up.
Peace. Peace, ESF. Bless up. Hell yeah. And Dr. Voke, what do you want to say before we get out of here?
Yo, I just want to say happy birthday to Drew, fan promo. Happy birthday. Much love, dog. Yeah,
the gods.
Thanks, everybody, for pulling up. And thanks, everybody, for dropping their music. And thanks for hanging out. Hope y'all had fun. Let's fucking go.
Let's go.
Let's go.
And then Don Murder, what do you want to say before we go?
Don Miggity Murder.
Going once, going twice, no murder. Next up, Jason the Coconut Rex. What do you want to say, man, before you go?
Just good work. Yeah, I just enjoy it because I'm crossing to the U.S. right now. It just makes it easier for me to listen to you guys, all your guys' music, instead of just being here for like 5 hours crossing. So just good work, and I appreciate you guys.
How often do you cross between America and Mexico?
Practically every day.
Wow. Hell yeah, bro. Everybody's living a different life experience, man.
Yeah.
I just appreciate you guys for letting me try new things and enjoying it and shit, too. So.
Yo, that shit today was amazing, dog.
Yeah,
awesome.
Jason, very rarely do people get me, and you got me today. You definitely got me. You got me all choked up, man. And thank you for sharing that. Really appreciate it.
I appreciate you sharing a bit too, because, bro, I started crying over here on my own song just hearing you talk about it.
Yeah, no,
yeah, dog.
I have been that kid looking out the window waiting for my dad to show up and him not showing up. I have been that kid. So,
yeah.
That cut home, and well done. Well done. Just appreciate the hell out of you, man.
I appreciate you guys, man.
All right. Real good.
Let's do it again, man. Let's make it through another week.
Another week. And then speaking of, making it through, EDK, you were a champ. You were here through the whole thing. I saw your head bobbing through all the songs. EDK, what do you want to say before we get out of here, man?
Just everybody, never take, learn lessons in life, and if somebody doesn't like what your song sounds like or doesn't like what you're saying, you don't care. You just move on. And always keep your head up and never give up. And
you gotta keep your head up.
Keep your head up and never stop, because you never know what could happen.
Yeah.
Don't stop.
Yeah.
And once again, peace to all the gods, everybody that submitted. Very dope. Always love it.
Well, appreciate the hell out of you, EDK. Really, really appreciate the hell out of you. And thank you, everybody, for showing up. I will say, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Jason, I made you work today. I'm sorry.
Oh, no, I'm happy because I was ready to. I was like, yo, I told everybody, I'm going to ask Dio if he wants to take the day off of work today.
Nope.
The whole day, I was like, I'm going to send him the message. And before I was able to send the message, he was in there like, I'm ready.
Yep.
Not only are we ready, but we ready right now. You ready now? So. No, like, man, let's just go to work early instead of calling out of work.
See? Yeah. You know what? When you have those days when you're like, I don't feel like working, that's when I'm here. And when I have those days, that's when you're here.
I'm there like, hey, I'll be there. Hey, well, I need the desk, which is Today there would have been no stream today.
I will not let that happen. I will not let your gods down. We will always have the stream. But you know what I will say, and I'm gonna kick it to you for some final words. Is look, man, I look forward to this stream every weekend, and I can't tell you how much this means to me. And I know I sound like a broken record, but as an example, Jason the Coconut Rex, the first song he hit us with was so personal and so unbelievable. Oh. And then all the way go to the Mowgli song that he submitted, the last song that he submitted with Belief, which just displays the unbelievable talent that is here. And then
We wouldn't have got to watch it because, dog, I watch shit on here on Sundays. I fucking, you know what I mean? I'm a horrible person because I listen to music. It's like the way I want to watch movies. Yeah. I like watching movies in a theater with people. I like going out to eat in restaurants and just eating around people. I don't know what it is with me, dog. With music, I don't like listening to music by myself. Like, I just feel like it's one of those things that's like, I'd prefer if I have the option to not listen to music alone, I choose that.
But to have people like, and then sprinkle in between, the ingredients in between, you have Kid Lamar, you have Mikey with Badass Mother Hugger. You have Anjovi, who is this new guy who showed up, and every single thing he submits is just so fucking dope. You know, you have Shokan gracing all the different people like Banto today. I mean, it is one of these things that, like, ladies and gentlemen, we can't take this for granted. This is such a special thing, and all of you are so special. I feel like I'm writing one of Jason's little motivational speeches, but the truth of the matter is I do really, really, really appreciate every single one of you, and it's the reason why I look forward to doing this show is because of the collaborations, because of the talent. And I'm just like, look, I'm just cosmic dust that is so grateful to be in all of your orbits. I'm so grateful to be in all of your orbits. And I'm glad that we have a platform where we can share and that we can celebrate what we all do together, because it is something to celebrate. And on that note, I'm going to kick it over to you, Jason. What do you want to say?
Yo, for one, I just want to say thank you, D.O. Double, for showing up yet again, especially on a day that I just, like, wasn't really in the, like, I was down to do it, but I was also down to not do it today. Today would have been one of those days we wouldn't have pulled up today if it was truly up to me, but I would have been like, take the ball, D.O. Double, what do you want to do? You want to call out today? Take it, grab it in the air. It's coming towards you. But yeah, well, we showed up, man. And but before we get out of here, man, yo, let's give a big shout out to the power of setting and achieving our goals that we want to do. You know what I'm saying? In everyday life that we try to do, every song that we write or every goal that we write down or think about, there's so much potential in every one of those ideas, man. It's a profound impact on the world around you. You think that your small goal doesn't mean a lot, but that's a lot. For all we know, the journey that you're going to do, your idea and the execution that you do, it could help propel somebody else's goals and help them find discipline and determination and find clear vision of what they hope to accomplish the same way that you hope to accomplish. And what I'm trying to say is, like, let's not do this shit just for ourselves. You know what I mean? Like, today, Lil Kobe was like, well, we got to listen to this. I was like, you do this show, man, you know? And it's like, yo, we all have to try to do for other people sometimes because other people want to be heard. And first and foremost, it's important to make all of the goals that you set for yourself actually achievable. You know what I'm saying? Don't set your goals too crazy. Try to find some new techniques with completing your ideas and goals and sharing your work with the people around you so that way you find better ways to hold yourself accountable. You know what I'm saying? Give yourself a roadmap to success. because milestones is very important. And so that way you could just track your progress and your creative journey. That's really all you're trying to do, just be able to track it. But setting your goals is half of the battle, guys. The real challenge is staying motivated, staying accountable to yourself. This is where discipline and determination comes into play. As often said, change will not come if we wait for somebody else to come and do that shit. That shit ain't gonna happen. So get your ass up and do what you say you're gonna do. We're the ones that we've been waiting for. You're the one that you've been waiting for. We're all supposed to change and find change that seeks the fucking motivation to cultivate the new ideas that's gonna change the world. It consists in our effort and all of our hard work. And remember, you're not alone in this motherfucking journey, guys. This is a journey that we're in together. Surround yourself with a supportive community. It don't gotta be us. It could be your sister. You could be one of the brothers from the Octo Mom. It don't matter. Just find some encouragement, yo, and find feedback from people that believe in your goal, and lean on people sometimes. Don't be afraid to fucking lean on the people next to you, because don't let your doubt stop you. Sometimes you just need to talk to somebody else. But yo, if the person is negative, don't listen to them. I know that sounds crazy, but just don't. So in closing, I want to leave with this, you know what I'm saying? Yo, if there's some music or if there's a book or a movie that you haven't seen yet, the only reason you haven't seen it yet because you didn't make this shit happen. If there's a story that hasn't been told, it's because it's up to you to tell that story. There's a vision inside of you that the world wants to see. You're not understanding that because you're hiding from whatever it is you're hiding from. Find your goals, find your motivation, stay motivated. Never lose sight of how incredible you could actually be. Creativity is just the tip of the iceberg, guys, for us to try to, like, change the world in whatever way we can. May the gods be with you. We love you guys. Peace, everyone. Let's get up out of here.
One thing, though, we had some people last minute give more than a dollar.
Oh, did we?
Yes, we did, actually.
Oh, we had Dr. Volk pull up, and I see that he didn't just drop a dollar. He said, "Let's go!" in all caps, and he didn't just drop a dollar, but he dropped more than a dollar. And then Shokan pulled up and dropped a dollar in the hat, and he said, "Peace to the gods." Not only did he drop a dollar, but he dropped more than a dollar. And then the big homie Smalls dropped the black hand going in the white hand, and he didn't just drop $1, he dropped more than a dollar. Hell yeah, man. Let's get up out of here. Merry Peacemas to all the gods. Peace out, guys. Merry Peacemas. Peace, 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 peace. Merry Peacemas and peace to all the gods. Peace out, everybody. Peace. We out of here. Peace.
Peace.